Today's training will cover how to change two common default settings on your scan screen. We'll select Scanner Classic, and in here is where you can change the default from a black and white scan mode to an auto color select scan mode. You'll want to highlight that setting and we'll say OK. And in scan settings, you can get to the resolution and up that DPI setting to a 300 resolution or 400 resolution. Say OK to that. With both those settings selected, you can now select Recall Program Change Program. In the top right corner, select Program as Defaults. And again, select Program, confirm with Yes. And now those two common settings are now defaulted.
So there you have it.
We hope you found this video helpful because here at Advance,
we live and breathe this stuff.
Should you wish to contact us or see additional training videos, please visit us at www.advancedstuff.com/training.